They say today, June 7th. June 7th today, right? June 6th. Today, Gurudev said something very important, that bhakti is very powerful. And if we're in sadhu sangha, bhakti will develop. But what's the only thing that will destroy our taste for bhakti and will make bhakti go very far away? He said aparad, offenses to the devotees. So he said bhakti is actually a person. We shouldn't think bhakti is just some idea or just some kind of mood or emotion. Bhakti is a personality. And he said the first stage of the development of that personality in our life is called Shraddha, faith. And he said Shraddha, faith is very tender, like a tender creeper. And he said if you offend devotees, criticize devotees, are always thinking ill of devotees. We heard before, we learned a verse called describing six kinds of offenses. Remember it? Hanti nindanti vai dveshti vaishnava na binandati krudyate yadino harsham darshane patanani shat. Six kinds of offenses to devotees. To be angry at them, to have ill will towards them, when you see them to not be happy upon seeing them, to not welcome them, to criticize and slander them, to try to beat and kill them. These are offenses to the Vaishnavas and devotees. I said, if you do this, then that personality of bhakti who has come within you, she will flee away. She will not stay in your heart. It said that if you want to please your mother and you want to sit on the same seat with your mother, you cannot bring a prostitute next to her and think, I will sit with my mother and a prostitute at the same time. So all these bad desires in us, they are like the prostitutes of mundane desires. If we want Bhakti Devi to be happy with us, we cannot do these activities. So we think, oh, what's the problem? I can criticize devotees. Oh, this devotee is not a Uttam Adhikari. He doesn't mind if I criticize him, what's the problem? But Gurudev said, we should not think like that. Gurudev said, what will remain in your heart? He said, if you criticize devotees, your heart will become like a desert. Nothing will be there. Nothing will grow there. Like a barren desert full of hot burning rocks and sand. Then the creeper of bhakti will never grow. So he said, you must always avoid. He said, you externally you may have neck beads on, you may have tilak on, you may be dressed as a devotee, but bhakti will not be there. He said, offending devotees, criticizing devotees is called the mad elephant offense. If you have a small creeper with a few leaves and a mad elephant comes and tramples it, then what remains? So bhakti cannot be destroyed because she is a personality. But the question is if she will bless you and grace you or not. And if you offend devotees, she will not stay with you. She will leave. It's said that our Gayatri mantras are also personalities. So if we don't properly chant Gayatri and serve the mantras, if we take meat or alcohol or intoxication, marijuana, things like that, then Gayatri also leaves. That's why we have to follow the four regulative principles. Because these are personalities and they are invoked by chanting their mantras. But when we get Gayatri from Guru or when we get Harinam from Guru, these personalities enter within our bodies and hearts. And if we offend them or if we perform some activity to displease them, they'll leave. That's why it said also don't eat garlic, onion, eggs, fish, meat. Because then Gayatri Devi, she will not stay in your heart. She leaves. She only is present where someone is serving Krishna. And if you're in Tamagun, in the mode of ignorance, full of contaminated things, you cannot serve Krishna and Gayatri will leave. So Gurudev spoke like this today, therefore we pray never to commit offenses to the Vaishnavas. Okay, Haribol.